guys, it's 6 home losses for us at Liverpool Football Club. Not looking good for us, guys. Lose to Burnley, lose to Brighton, lose to City, lose to Everton, lose to Chelsea, lose to Fulham. Not looking good for us at home, guys. 6 home losses on our belt. Not looking so good for us, as Liverpool Football Club squad and team, guys. Yes. It's really hard enough now, seeing us in 8th right now, not looking good for us in 8th, but we have Wolves. We have Wolves, so nothing to worry about, We have RB Leipzig in the Champions League on Wednesday, we have Wolves on Monday, so everything will change and we will come back to winning ways. We have to get back to winning ways. Seriously, we need to come back to winning ways. 6 home losses, guys. Cannot believe this. 6 home losses. Not looking good for us at Liverpool Football Club. Not looking good for us, guys, but we need to get back to winning ways and we will get back to winning ways. All we have to do, win all our games, the rest of the games, and take it. Last year, we job with Fulham. This year, now they beat us at our 1 yard. We will have to win. Well, again, 6 home last season, not looking so good for us, guys. Thanks for watching, guys. Like, share, comment, and subscribe, guys. Thanks for watching. I'll be back for the Spurs Crystal Palace matchup next. I'll be back, guys. See you guys. So, thanks for watching. Peace out. Up the Reds.